I'm getting ready. Not put them on the spot, but I like to know what went on when I was a little child, or when I was, you know, not no teenager, you know. But anyway, what I'm saying, Mom, when we was living in the pines, the water came up, but it didn't come up that far, did it?
It come up to the porch.
To the porch.
Yeah,
and it would always go back down. Okay. We put boards and we made our own bridge, if you might say, and stuff. Right? But we was never afraid of it getting, you know, getting higher and higher. Russell, he was talking about it, and I didn't know. I thought we moved away. We didn't go stay in shelters or nothing like that. No shelters. So it went back. You on video? That was Yolanda doing, and it receded back, right? It receded back, right? To the river.
So we did what?
It went back to the river, right? It always went back to the river. You know, but there were dollhouses floating out there, wasn't it? I seen dollhouse floating out there. One to have another.
They found somebody.
It could have been.
But it wasn't as bad as it was later on. I'm talking about it built up later.
Safe place to roost.
When they built that dam, right? I remember when we was in the pines. There was a lake up there. As you turn into the pine, before you turn in the pine, they were late on the other side. You know. And then, like, on the other side, wasn't nothing on that side. There wasn't nobody house on that side but the old black people house, right? On the corner. Yeah, you come from the Lumber Bridge. You come from the Lumber Bridge and go straight down and turn to the right, go in the end house. Go that way to the end house. And the road, what do you call it? Alabama Road is straight down. Huh? But it didn't never flood like that. Till Ann and I started living in the pines. That's when it started coming up to our knees. You know. But later, you know, it was a chance to get out of there. We saw them bringing boats and stuff, you know. We didn't think nothing, but we all wanted to get out of the pines because of the flood. But later, we went back to it. Mom and them, they don't know nothing about it. Even my daughter, my baby girl daughter, she learned how to drive out there in the pines. So it wasn't that bad. And I brought the grandkids out there. Other kids, my kids out there and stuff. It was bad then when I brought the grandkids out. But this time, it was really bad because a guy, he had to go rescue his mama out there. And there was alligators and snakes and everything. You know, that's what I would, you know, I learned from that video. You heard that? But I didn't know there were still people living out there. You know, because I think they paid the people some money to get out of there. Didn't they do that?
Yeah, but they were going to send y'all the property.
They were send us to another school.
Yeah.
And didn't it cost $75 to send us somewhere?
I don't know.
I think it was $75. I heard that word, $75. Go to another school.
We built a house in Lumberton to keep y'all from going to a well-being school there. I think it was probably there. And so we went there and built a house in South Lumberton.
Because they were Apaches, they were some
Comanches. And along came the government after we went.
You've got no right to be alive.
Hold that,
gonna ball us out. So the government knew that was a flood zone. Did y'all know that was a flood zone? Daddy.
Yeah.
Y'all heard about it. So they told you that was a flood zone.
Well, the water rose out there because years ago, when I was a little boy, it rose out there on Fairmount Road, all the way from Lumberton to Hestertown. You could drive a boat. And we moved in the schoolhouse.
Oh, y'all went in the schoolhouse?
Yeah.
Oh, that was the schoolhouse.
That's when I was a little boy.
So that what happened.
And I think we'd all just face the truth.
I thought that
we're more alone now than we've ever been in our lives.
We want to get out of time because of the flood all the time came out there.
That's for a reason, but when they were talking about y'all going to we had Jim Ward to build us a better house.
Okay. Well, that makes sense.
Yolanda.